Welcome back to the channel. If you don't already know, I am Brady, and this is the channel Cousin Times. Today, I'm going to be unboxing the Candleight and Caabin version. One of the Candleight and Caabin versions. The other one I'm getting October 1st. Today is currently 12:49, September 28th. I'm filming the intro for the Cousin Times, and then I'm about to stop it, but you'll still see the rest of the video. But I'm filming the intro for Cousin Times, and I'm filming the intro for my other channel, Blast Off with Brady 13. I mean, Blast Off with Brady, for my other channel, right here. Here's the channel, Blast Off with Brady. And yeah, I'm filming it for that channel, so here's the video. Here's the video. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. If you don't already know, I'm Brady.
And I'm Morgan, and
this is our channel.
What's that supposed to be about, baby? Curfew up your eyes, stop acting crazy. Reminiscing all the good times daily. Trying to pull the camera acting shady. What's that supposed to be about, baby? Curfew up your eyes, stop.
So we'll see you in the next video. Peace out. So, if you haven't already seen the other videos, it is in a bag, of course. We didn't have any tissue paper, so we had to tape it. But I'm just gonna go ahead and untape it because I'm getting right into it. I am so excited. Okay, I'm gonna show, like I do always, I'm gonna show you guys first before I show me. I wonder if there's any stars on this one. It might be upside down, it might not. Oh, there are stars. Okay, I was about to say, I was wondering if there's any stars. Here it is. Now I'm gonna look. Oh, sorry, it was upside down. Look, oh, let me turn off the studio light. Look at that, oh my gosh. And on the back, there is a note. Holy crud, so excited. Okay, there's not very many stars in here. That's okay. I already have plenty of stars. I don't know if you've seen my last few videos, but I showed you guys my whole bag of stars that I actually still have right beside me. Look at this bag of stars and hearts, all this stuff. Let me go ahead while I'm at it, put those stars in here. I have so many stars and hearts and flowers from the lover packages and all that stuff. Comment below if you guys think I should get a shirt from her, from the tailor store. And if you do want me to get a shirt, then what shirt should I get? Or a shirt or pants or hoodie? Or what do you guys want to see unboxed from Taylor Swift next? Do you guys want to see a certain thing, like you've been wanting to get this but and you want to see it but you haven't been able to? Let me do it. Also, I'm wearing Blast Off with Brady merch, my old Blast Off with Brady merch, Blast Off with Brady 13 merch. But let's go ahead and dig in and let's open this. So excited. All right, oh my gosh, I can't even. I've been waiting on this for so long. It actually was like stuck at one place for so long. Like it just stayed there and stayed there, and it kept saying it was just processing for the past like 8 weeks. And then I emailed them about it and they said, sorry. And they sent it to me. And the other one's still coming. Here it is. Okay, let's open it. 3, 2, Okay, this is what the inside looks like. Yes. All right, it looks nice. Okay, let me read the back. It says, thank you all for the love you've shown Folklore. It's been the most magical creative adventure of my life. It's hard for me to read this type of writing, but it's fine. This fan and I, she met a fan and the fan is helping write this? What? I wanna do that. This fan and I wanted to share with you a recording of how it all started. The first recording I ever sent to Aaron which I'm assuming is the person who helped her record this album, to Aaron for Cardigan, including the original lyric and lots of rambling. Rambling? I'm not sure. Let me show you guys. I'm not good at reading this type of words. Rambling, I'm not quite sure. I love you guys so very much, T.S. Which is Taylor Swift. So I've got to go get my sister's laptop and I'm going to listen to the song. So. That's the laptop. Oh my gosh, wow. This is a really old laptop. It's like 15 years old. But it's the only laptop that I have that has a CD player in it, so. So basically, if you guys, while this is loading and everything, I'm gonna get you guys caught up on if you're a bit confused. So basically, what is on this is, it's basically like, you know, if you record something on the Voice Memos app on your phone, basically that's what it is, and she just recorded it, like, basically in the middle of the night. This just is like a story that I am just trying to get where, to make you guys understand a bit better if you're confused. So basically, you had a spark of something in the middle of the night, like, oh, this would be a good idea for a song. That's what she was like, and maybe. And then she decided, I need to record this so I don't forget it. So she recorded what she thought in a voice memo. And the lyrics are gonna be different from the actual song Cardigan because Aaron, the person who helped her make all the words and stuff, and he changed a few of the lyrics. Her and him, they both worked together and they changed a few of the lyrics. So it's gonna be different, a bit different lyrics from the actual song Cardigan. And it's just, yeah. It's just gonna be the original recording. No, nothing really. So I'm going to get this pulled up and everything and okay, so I figured it out. Track one is the actual song Cardigan, I think. And then track two is like the recording. So, by the way, I do not own rights to the song Cardigan by Taylor Swift. I don't own rights to anything. So copyright, please don't come for me. So,
oh, well, hello. It is me. Okay, let's get real here. This is a sad moment. So, I'm sitting here, in my lunch break for school and, realizing I went onto my YouTube to check everything about the video that I uploaded today, which was supposed to be the, which I uploaded the unboxing, the Taylor Swift, Candleight, and Caabin albums. But, I uploaded it and it said blocked. Like it literally said blocked. I might put a picture right here, yeah. I'll put a picture right here of it saying blocked so you guys believe me and know I'm not lying. So that's a picture of it saying it's blocked. Like nobody can see it. I mean, I can see the video and watch it, but nobody else can see the video but me. So it's blocked. It had a copyright claim for it being blocked because I played the song, I played the voice memo of Taylor Swift, the voice memo on that first album that I unboxed, which you just saw me unbox, and I'm supposed to be reacting to it right now, but I uploaded it like three times now. I uploaded it first time, blocked. So I went back and like trimmed it, like, cut some parts out of the song, uploaded it, blocked. I uploaded it where it was like a little bit less of it, and it was just the parts of me where I said stuff in the middle of the song, blocked. So I have to completely delete it, and it should be fine. Copyright, basically, if you don't know, is where you just don't make money off the video, which I don't really care about making money for YouTube. I just love YouTube. I love doing it. And yeah. I don't really do YouTube for the money, really. But yeah, that's what happened. It got blocked and I got a copyright claim. I really want you guys to see this video. I love the video. So right here was supposed to be where I reacted to the song. I think one time I uploaded it, and it was muted. Like, I uploaded it where the whole thing was muted. You could just see, like, me talking, and the music's playing, and me just sitting there, like, then randomly, like, this is what it was like. But I couldn't do that. Like, I couldn't stand it. I'm so OCD. So, I'm so sorry I can't react to this, but it's not my fault, really. It's just YouTube doesn't really let you do that. It might be Taylor, because she may not want to put out on the world what that is, because she might be trying to make money off of it and trying to sell it. But people can just go onto YouTube without buying it and listen to it instead of buying it. Which I completely understand. This is nothing... I understand. I should have probably realized ahead of time. Which I knew something, but I was like, I don't know. It's not the real song, so maybe it isn't, but it did. So I'm sorry about that, you guys. I hope you forgive me. I'm very sorry, but let's go ahead. And I did leave the parts... in the where I in the beginning where the music isn't playing and at the end where the music isn't playing. So I am so sorry, guys. I hate it, but I'm so sorry. But thank you guys for watching anyways, and let's get back to the video.
So see, that is the ending was definitely different. See how she changed it a bit? You can listen to that, and then, like, after this video, go listen to the actual Cardigan, which is also on here, the actual song Cardigan. Now, the other Cardigan one that's coming in October 1st, I'll put right here. I'm not sure what that one is, because it's also the Cardigan, Caabin, and Candleight thing. So, is it exactly the same thing as this, just, like, a different cover, or does it have a different song on it, or... does it have a separate voice memo as well? I'm very confused on that, like very, very confused. So if you guys know what that second one is if it's exactly the same, or if you just know, please leave a comment down below because I really need to know because I'm so confused. But the next one does not arrive till October 1st. And you guys are about to see it, me unboxing it, but I have to wait till October 1st. But you'll see it right here. I'm about to show you. But I hope you guys like this part. I'll see you guys October 1st. What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you don't already know, I am Brady. Oh, wait. Shoot. This is not... I just did an intro, but I totally forgot that this is not a separate video. This is the same video. Oopsie daisies. Okay, well, I guess... it's not actually, so like I said in the last clip, I'll see you guys October 1st, and shoo, but it is actually November, no, not November, I have no clue where my phone went. Okay, I don't know where my phone is, but it is September 30th, so it came a day early. Once again, I put it in the bag, and as we are doing this, I'm going to be eating my Dairy Queen chicken tenders and fries with buffalo sauce and my slushy, I don't know what flavor it is. It's red something. So, because I'm actually in the middle of online school, well, not really. I'm on my lunch break, which is 40 minutes, so I have to eat. So, I'm eating as we do this. But I knew that if I waited, that'd be the only thing I'd be thinking about, oh my gosh, this package, this kid's album, oh my gosh. I wouldn't focus on school, and also, yeah. You know, I just wanted to open it. So let's just dig right in. I'm so excited. Like we always do, I'm going to show you guys first. Once again, we taped it because there's no, like, we don't have any more tissue paper. Ooh, there's stars on this one. There's a good bit of them. I don't know if there's any more. It might be upside down. I don't even know. My eyes are closed, so this is it. This is the Candleight and Caabin version, second version. And three, one. Oh my gosh, it wasn't even facing. Oh, I love it. Oh my gosh, it's so. Holy moly, in one package, there are so many stars. Look, holy moly, look how many stars. Just one thing. Oh my gosh, oh my goodness. I am loading up on these stars. Wow, I gotta put these in my bag and then we'll get into the CD. Wow, there are so many. I love collecting these stars. I think they're so cool. So The more the merrier. Put them all in. These are cool. I really do like these stars. I think that's all. Look at that. We are full on stars. Okay. I don't usually order this many things from her store. But she came out with 8 albums. Well, not really. 8 of the same albums. All right. So I'm a bit confused on what this one is. I don't know if this is the exact same one. Like, so yesterday we opened this one. And go check out the other video where I unboxed the actual Taylor Swift albums and box the In the Trees, Meet Me Behind the Mall. I have them all with me right here. I'll just show you one of them, the top one. Clandestine meetings, all that type of jazz. I got all 8, I unboxed them all in one video, except the In the Trees one I unboxed by itself. So this is it. Let me turn off the light. The back. Let's take off the plastic. Let me get a fry as we do this. Comment below if you guys like Dairy Queen. I do. Or if you even have a Dairy Queen. Some people don't have Dairy Queens in their town. Okay, this is kind of hard to open. Gotta find where to open. Oh my gosh, I can. Oh, it's coming. I almost got it. Oh, dang it. So close. So this is it without plastic. Okay. Oh, there's, this is something new. There's no picture on the CD. It's just gray. Just gray, okay. So I'm gonna put it in the laptop. I already have it pulled up. Let me go ahead and put the CD in the laptop, and I'm kind of confused on if this has a voice memo too or what. I'm a bit confused. It just says on the, this one says Cardigan songwriting voice memo. This one just says Taylor Swift Cardigan, Caabin and Candleight. So, I don't know what that was. So I'm a bit confused, but I guess we're about to find out. I hope they're not the same thing, but we'll see. It'll be fine. Okay, I gotta get this pulled up and I'll see you guys in a minute. So I put it in, all pulled up. I don't think it's the same thing because last time on this one, I remember the time of them. One was 4 minutes and one was 4 minutes and 38 seconds. This one is 3 minutes and 48 seconds and there's one that's 4 minutes. So, let me see what track one is first. I'm gonna play that. Also, I do not own rights to any of these songs by Taylor Swift. I'm not quite sure of the songs, but I'm pretty sure it's Cardigan. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that's just the normal audio. So let's see what this next one is. Okay, so basically it has Cardigan, Candleight, and Caabin version, which basically the Candleight and Caabin version is just like a better version, kind of. I don't know really how to explain what it is. And so it has that one in the normal Cardigan. So there's nothing like different on this one, really. Wipe off my hands before I touch the CD again. So there's nothing we need to listen to on that, because if you guys want to listen to it, you can just go over to YouTube. And if I listen to it, the more likely I am to be copyrighted. If I don't, the less likely. I'm already probably gonna be copyrighted though. Also, there's no video playing. It just says track one and it's playing music. So there's no video I need to put or anything. So yeah, these are amazing. I love these, the back. This is all the rights and stuff. I love these albums. I still think it was worth buying these. I love these so much. I have now of Taylor's Folklore things, albums. I have 8, I have 10 total albums. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 total. I have 16, But I just have the karaoke version of one of her albums, which I think is Reputation. So yeah, if you guys want to get these albums, make sure to go ahead and head over to her store. You can still get them. Taylor has lots of cool stuff in her store, so go check it out. I will leave the link to her store in the description box down below. Make sure to go check it out. They are so amazing. And also, I'll leave the link in the description box down below of my other Folklore unboxings and a playlist of all the Folklore unboxings. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a massive, huge, humongous thumbs up. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button, turn it from red to gray, and push the bell notification so you can become a part of the Astro Squad / the Cousin Time Squad, because I'm putting this on both mine and Morgan's channel, which is Cousin Times, right here, and my channel, which is Blast Off with Brady, which right here. So, putting on both those channels, so I don't really know how to do the outro, really, so you can become a part of, so click the bell notification so you can become a part of the Cousin Time Squad / the Astro Squad. And also, share this video with our friends and family, so you, your friends and family, can become a part of our squads. And I think I just got the hiccups. Yep. Yep. And, I think it's watermelon. I don't know. Desert watermelon. And I'll see y'all next time.